Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sabrina and today we're continuing on with Far Changing Tides. So we just got through by burning a whole bunch of stuff. I forgot my repair kit. It's okay. Let's see where we're going here. We're still on an iceberg. You know, before it was just like sea, more sea, even more sea. Now we've been running across an iceberg. I want to say like this is the third episode, but I think this is like the second. Really? Look, we found our boat. I need all of this fuel. I'm gonna have to do some melting, I think. Okay. Last one. Okay. In theory, yeah, like there's a bajillion things. I kind of wish. There's so many things to repair. Oh, there's a repair pack. Okay. Okay, we're looking good. I don't think I can bring this up. Yeah, no, I can't bring this up. Hoping. Okay. That one's starting to melt. There. Let's get some wind like before. To give us a little bit more power. we go. Woot woot. Which is really funny. We have that just like under us. A bunch of these achievements that I'm getting is like stuff you have to do in the game anyways. I'm sure that there's other ones as well. I'm gonna be very curious when I'm done all of this. I'm so happy we're moving at a faster speed. I'm gonna be so curious that when we're done all of this, if we get all of the achievements from Xbox. Okay, awesome. Still going. Is that a giant waterfall? Or is that a melting iceberg? Or is that just a really shiny iceberg? Nothing on the radar. There we go. Really? 5 seconds away and not quite in the blue anymore. There we go. I might want to take down my... Don't trust that rock. Ooh, there's something down there. Oh, that was a lost buoy. Here, 1 second. I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna grab this just in case. Come on, let's get down to the ground. It was a just in case moment. I'm coming. Just a little bit off. More over here. Yeah. Okay, so that was the last buoy that we're gonna come across. According to my achievements. We are almost there. That was horrible. Okay. go. Yeah, I'm not putting my I'm not putting my whatchamacallit up. Really? Let's see if I can find. Maybe if we just dive. Let's just dive. Okay. Again, we're just heading down. Okay. Okay, there's something right underneath me, apparently. I'll be there in a moment. Okay. Oh. Was that worth it? Not really. But I mean, like, something is better than nothing, I guess. My story, and I'm sticking to it. I mean, like, Yep, nope, a little higher. Oh. Didn't quite get up high enough. Just a little squeeze higher. Apparently we got something right under us. I'm gonna kill myself. No, I'm not gonna kill myself. I'm gonna hate myself a little bit if I needed to bring. Did I like mess up where my okay. I did mess up where my boat was just a little bit. There was one more item. Come on. I like hit it on myself. Just see if I can find it or if it's respawned where it was. Did not respawn. Do not know where it is. Slightly up this way. There it is. Sometimes, a lot of the times, our radar really helps out. Okay. Upwards. Do I just need to go all the way up? surface. Okay, let's head down. So I think we got up a little bit too high. A little bit. To go a little bit further. Yeah. Oh, I forgot. Okay. Okay, what happened? Okay. So I have to get my ship into that. First, foremost, let's get the right level. Okay. I got into a hoist. Okay. Oh, a hot air balloon. I am a hot air balloon. I see you. Interesting. This is a cutscene. I can't actually change my view. That's really pretty. I really need more. More things to burn. Does that help in any way, shape, or form? What I'm doing right now. Here's a question. What happens when we have nothing left? We're gonna land? Thank you. Awesome. I only have one thing, really. Hey, Winnie. To burn, and it's a thing I'd really rather not burn. Looks like we are good to go. I'm gonna leave that here for this episode. In the next episode, we're gonna see what else is beyond this waterfall. I do want to thank you all so much for watching. If you're not already, feel free to subscribe to my channel. And I hope to see you in the next video. Bye!